So this is my first day at a new workout. Thank you, Tom, for putting this together for me. I'm going to share it to everybody to see if you wanted to do it. I'm going to see if I can work out some accessible ways of doing these different exercises that they've set up for me. This is all ahead of this run up to the World Cup 2021. For my goals, this is all to try and get my recovery better, my joints better. I've been having a lot of injuries recently. I've got like backaches, neck aches, wrist ache, everything. I'm not as young as I used to be. So what we're going to do is I'm starting this plan. I'm changing up my diet. I'm doing all sorts of really good stuff. It's only took me 15 years. All right, we'll get to it. So I've been given my plan by Tom, and it's on my laptop. I don't even think you can see that, whatever. So this has got my warm-up, then three exercises. I'm going to do a couple of reps of each. But we'll start off with a warm-up, and we'll go through. Difficult's in there. So this one is a Russian twist. I've just got to look up the YouTube video for it.
Starting off sitting down onto the floor, pull the weight over to your thighs.
I know this one. For this one, guys, if you're in a wheelchair, what you can do is you can just hold the weight in your wheelchair and move from left to right, sat upright. I hate planks. Our first exercise now, so we're going to be doing this four times over, and we've got press-ups, plyo press-ups and lat stretches. When you're doing these press-ups, guys, if you are in a wheelchair, get yourself a strap in, tilt yourself out, and you can do the push-ups like that. Or if you can dismount from the wheelchair and do them from the knees or wherever, that'll all work as well. Exercise one, done. Exercise two now. Three of these. For this one, if you've got these elastic bands, they're on the cheap, and I'll leave a link in the description whatsoever. If you tie a knot in one end, what you can do, flick it over the end of the door, close the door, and then we're good. Exercise two done, three to go. There's only three reps of this one. Where am I going to do a pull-up? I think I'm going to call this the Buddha pull-up. Legs across.
Audio jump.
My last set. My last set. What have I signed myself up for?
Right, well that was it. I'll put a list up of everything that was done. If you want to join in. Yeah. Push-ups to fail is a... Step out into dawn.
You pray till, you pray till the lights come on. Can you see me in this?
Yes, I can. Get out. Here you come to raise me up when I'm beaten. My bad snap. Now I'm back in the arms of love. And I think I just died. I think I just died.
Okay.
It's push-ups to fail! Push-ups to fail! And I think I just died. I think I just died.